actually, I first heard about this while I was making my last movie, and I just fell in love with the idea because I was a huge fan of Julia Child's. I'd learned to cook from her, famous Mastering the Art of French Cooking, the book that changed everything in America, blah, 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 blah. And I had read about Julie Powell, this young woman who had cooked every recipe in the book in a year and written a blog about it, and I thought it was a brilliant idea to put the two stories together. I had bumped into Meryl right when I was starting to write the movie, and I told her what I was doing, and she immediately imitated Julia Child for me. She kind of drew herself up to a much larger height than she actually is. Julia Child was a famously tall woman, 6'2". And Meryl sort of grew in front of my eyes and began warbling to me in the way that Julia Child spoke. So I thought, she might want to do this. I mean, obviously she was the, you know, any fool would have put her at the top of the list. But then you thought, you know, maybe she won't want to do it. So I did have other ideas. I think she made it possible for the movie to be made because fortunately she's had such a gigantic career in her 50s that she's now one of the hottest movie stars working, hotter than she ever was in her life, really. So thank God for that because the studio made the movie. Yes, well, I think that I've just always been interested in words. I'm a writer, and most romantic comedies are about words, as opposed to, you know, I mean, they aren't really about sex. Words are the sex of a romantic comedy. Oh, I have 1,000 favorite dishes. I mean, I love cooking. I love making spaghetti with tomato sauce, homemade tomato sauce, which I have a really great recipe for that I'll give you after this interview's over. And it doesn't take any time at all, and it's fantastic. You know, just a simple thing like that.